We often treat fear as a fact, a permanent. We say things like, "I'm afraid of this," as if there is no other option. But fear is really just a fleeting emotion. It's there one moment and it's gone the next. And like all emotions, it can't exist unless we buy into it, unless we choose to feel it. And with a sufficient amount of self-awareness and mental discipline, it can be conquered. Ultimately, fear is only in the mind.